prayer for strange help. Prayer for strange help. A strange help. When you are in a situation that require divine intervention and quick response from heaven, you need strange help. God performs strange help in strange situation. That is terrible. In a situation where people they have given up, that it is over, God performs his strange help. For instance, a woman in a labor room for days, when the doctor has concluded that the only thing that they can do now is to carry out an operation, God will perform a strange act beyond woman expectation, beyond woman explanation. Children of God, I pray for you wherever you are. God shall arise and perform strange work in your life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Let us open our Bible to the book of Isaiah chapter 28 verse 21. Book of Isaiah chapter 28 verse 21. For the Lord shall raise up an end mountain Parazim. He shall be wrought as in the valley of Gibeon, that he may do his work, his strange work, and bring to pass his art, his strange art. The work of God is beyond human explanation. God perform his strange work. God perform his wonder. God can perform his strange art. Children of God, I pray for you once again. In every area of your life, God shall perform his wonders, his strange acts, in the name of Jesus. I want us to get prepared. We are going to pray. But before we pray, I want us to understand this Bible passage. Wherever we are, let us open our Bible to the book of Mark, chapter 2, from verse 1 to 5. This is where Jesus healed a paralytic. And I read, and again he entered into Capernaum after some days, and it was noise that he was in the house, and straightway many were gathered together, insomuch that there was no room to receive them, no, not so much as about the door. And he preached the word unto them, and they come unto him, bringing one sick of the passage, which was born of four. Fast four. And when they could not come near unto him for the press, they uncovered the roof where he was. And when they had brought it up, they let down the bed wherein the sick of the passing lay. When Jesus saw their faith, he said unto the sick of the passing, Son, thy sin be forgiven thee. Brethren, this is strange help. We could see four destiny helpers who help the sick. They struggle through a difficult crowd to take him to Jesus, but could not find a way. They reason within themselves, for them to achieve their goals, their aim, they need to remove the roof where the man was, for them to brought him to the great physician, to have a contact with the Lord. These helpers, they are not concerned about who owns the house, but they need to they don't mind being injured while they are struggling and suffering to remove the roof. But what they want is healing for the sick man. I pray for you wherever you are. Your destiny helpers will go extra mile to render you help in the name of Jesus. When we look at what is happening in our environment now, it is difficult for people to see helpers. It is hard to find help. No help again. What some people say is on your own. Some will say to you, you are on your own. But I pray for you, wherever you are, in the name of Jesus, as the Lord liveth, and the Spirit of God is alive, in the mighty name of Jesus, you will find your own helpers. Your destiny helper will locate you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you, destiny helpers will locate your life, will locate your family, will locate your business. In the name of Jesus, children of God, everybody needs helper. When we look at the Bible passage that we read, the sick man was too weak to know where help was forthcoming. But his helper, they find a way for him. You may not know what help you need in that situation, in that challenges. God will show you a green light soon in the mighty name of Jesus. What you need to gather yourself and cry to God. You need to pray to God. You need to have a good relationship with your God, with your Maker. Trust in God and have faith in Him. I want you to know, don't look in any fixed direction, because help does not always come from expected quarters. Children of God, wherever you are, you may ask yourself, where can one get help? Brethren, the answer is in Jesus. For the Bible makes us to understand, in the book of Matthew chapter 11 verse 28, that come unto me, O ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. God will give you rest. Your help can be triggered by your prayer. I want you to know, your help can be triggered by following a lifestyle of help. I pray for you, God will reward you with help and cause His face to shine upon your life. In the name of Jesus, are you listening under the sound of my voice? And you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. You have not accepted Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. We are about to enter into our prayer now for your strange help to manifest. You also want to receive strange help from God, and you want to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus is the only way for you to get that strange help. If you have made up your mind that you want to accept Jesus into your life, you want to be born again, you want to forsake all your old way, wherever you are, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life at this junction. Let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our say, Father, forgive you, Lord. Every known and unknown sin in my life that can hinder my help, Father, forgive me, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, forgive me, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because we are God. That we give you glory and adoration. Father, I thank you, Lord, for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life. Father, Lord, answer their prayer in the name of Jesus. Father, baptize them with the Holy Spirit. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of Psalms chapter 171, verse 1 to 2. Book of Isaiah chapter 28, verse 21. Book of Mark chapter 2, from verse 1 to 5. And book of Matthew chapter 28, verse 11. Children of God, at this junction, let us open our mouth and begin to worship the Lord. We're in the section of praise and worship. Begin to worship the King of Kings. Begin to worship the Lion of the Tribe of Judah, the Lily of the Valley, the mighty man in battle. The rose of Sharon. Open your mouth wherever you are. Begin to worship the Lord. He's worthy to be praised. In the mighty name of Jesus, we lift your name higher. 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 Shout hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Oh, sing, oh, sing, oh. Praise the Lord. Praise His holy name. Oh, sing, oh, sing, oh. Praise the Lord. My epa, oh, my epa, my epa, oh, my epa. Hallelujah. There's something that makes me coming to your presence. My epa, oh. My epa, my epa, oh. My epa, hallelujah. There's something that makes me coming to your presence. My epa, giving glory to the Lord, He reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, He reigns, He reigns, He reigns, He reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, He reigns. Hallelujah. Giving glory to the Lord, He reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, He reigns, He reigns, He reigns, He reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, He reigns. You are worthy, oh Lord. You are singing, you are worthy, oh Lord. Just a singing, you are worthy, oh Lord. You are worthy, you are worthy, oh Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. Mighty God, you are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. Eshaddai, amen. Open your mouth and worship the Lord again. Begin to praise His holy name. He's worthy. He's worthy to be praised. He's the I am that I am. Blessed be your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Daddy, we worship you. In Jesus' wonderful name we praise. Amen. Let us open our Bible. But the book of Psalm 121, verse 1 to 2. As we read our confession together, I will lift up my eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. Brethren, open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Begin to give thanks to God for your life. For the gift of life, for your family, for your career, for your business, for your handwork, for everything that God has been doing in your life, for His strange heart. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Thank you, Father, because you are God. Daddy, we thank you because you are the I am that I am. We give you honor. Daddy, we give you adoration. Glory be to your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we give thank you, Lord. Blessed be your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Open your mouth again and begin to ask for the forgiveness of your sins. Say, Father, forgive me all my sins and have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord, every known and unknown sin. Father, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, O Lord. Father, we ask for your mercy. Lord, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to confess now. Every known and unknown sin, Father, have mercy, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. We are praying. Children of God, before we continue, I want us to sing this warfare song. As we pray. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down fire. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down. Holy Ghost, send down. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down fire. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down fire, send down fire, send down fire, send down. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down fire. Send down fire, send down fire. Holy Ghost, send down fire, send down fire, send down. Holy Ghost, send down fire, Holy Ghost, send down fire. Amen. Wherever you are you ready to pray? You will shout the prayer loud and clear. I want you to gather your strength. Holy Ghost, terminate famine of earth in my life in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, terminate famine of earth in my life. Open your mouth and pray. A lot of people are experiencing famine of earth. No helpers for a second. Open your mouth and pray. Holy Ghost, terminate famine of earth in my life, in my family, in my ministry, in my business, in my handwork, in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, terminate famine of earth in my life, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Voice of the valley speaking against my earth, cease in the name of Jesus. Voice of the valley speaking against my help, cease in the mighty name of Jesus. Voice of the valley speaking against my help, cease in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. My life, reject late and dragging help in the name of Jesus. My life, reject late and dragging help in the name of Jesus. My life, reject late and dragging help in the name of Jesus. My life, reject late and dragging help in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. There are some power that does not want you to experience earth. Are you ready to pray? Powers aside from the covenant of darkness to hinder my earth, die in the name of Jesus. Power aside from the covenant of darkness to hinder my help, die in the mighty name of Jesus. Die in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name they are dead. Amen. I want us to use our hand and our leg to pray now. Are you ready to break it? You will shout loud and clear. Powers of inadequate and difficult help, break in the name of Jesus. Power of inadequate and difficult help in my life, in my career, in my business, break in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray now in the mighty name of Jesus. Powers of inadequate and difficult help, break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. There are some people, they have internal battle. Which one of them is anger? And this allow their helpers to be far from them. Are you ready to pray? Anger assigned to steal my benefits, die in the name of Jesus. Anger assigned to steal my benefits, die In the name of Jesus, anger, assigned to steal my benefit, die. In the mighty name of Jesus, anger, assigned to steal my benefit, die. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear, oh Lord, place me on the ladder of strength help. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, place me on the ladder of strength help. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, place me on the ladder of strength help. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, place me on the ladder of strength help. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, it is done. Amen. Oh Lord, raise men and women for my help. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, raise men and women for my help. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, raise men and women for my help. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, raise men and women for my help. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, open a door of perpetual help for me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, open a dam of perpetual help for me today. In the name of Jesus, open it now. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, open a dam of perpetual help for me today. Open it now. In the name of Jesus, open it now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name it is open. Amen. My Father, grant me testimonies of marvelous strength help. In the name of Jesus, my Father, grant me testimonies of marvelous strength help. In the name of Jesus, my Father, grant me testimonies of marvelous strength help. In the name of Jesus, my Father, grant me testimonies of marvelous strength help. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, sow a seed of strength help on my behalf. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, sow a seed of strength help on my behalf. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, sow a seed of strength help on my behalf. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. You need that strength help. And I decree upon your life, that strength help shall manifest now. In the name of Jesus, you will shout loud and clear, my Father, let your son of strength help rise and shine over my life. In the name of Jesus, my Father, let your son of strength help rise and shine over my life. In the name of Jesus, Malika Yanda Purima Zigara, Rinda Lemo Zotolika Purima Zigara. In the name of Jesus, my Father, let your sons of strength help rise and shine upon my life, upon my head. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Mercy of God, let my strength help locate me now. In the name of Jesus, mercy of God, let my strength help locate me now. In the name of Jesus, mercy of God, let my strength help locate me now. In the name of Jesus, mercy of God, let my strength help. Locate me now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to shout the last prayer in this section. Are you ready to pray? Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, let my destiny help us. Locate me now. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, let my destiny help us. Locate me now. In the name of Jesus, locate me now. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, let my destiny help us. Locate me now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Begin to give thanks to God for the answer to your request, to your prayer. Open your mouth now. Give thanks to God Almighty. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Daddy, we thank you. Because you are God. Because you have answered. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus. Daddy, we give you praise. Daddy, we give you honor. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you because you are God. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Accept our praise in the name of Jesus. Glory be to your own name in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we come to your presence, Lord, for you are God. Heavenly Father, arise in your mighty power and in your mercy. Let your strength help locate your children wherever they are. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you, men and women, we go extra mile in the name of Jesus to render help for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you, men and women, that will help you, that will not look at what we cause them, for them to help you. They shall locate you now, in the mighty name of Jesus, by the power in the blood of Jesus. Are you looking for a job? In the name of Jesus, receive your strength help now to get a good job. In the name of Jesus, are you pursuing a contract? Receive the strength help now. In the name of Jesus, those that gather and say, who will render good to you? Who will help you? I decree upon your life, your strength help will silence the mouth of your mockers. In the mighty name of Jesus, God shall arise in every area of your life and help you. In the mighty name of Jesus, you shall experience the strange art, the strange help, the strange work of God in every area of your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, God shall arise and reward you with help and cause his face to shine upon your life. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, I laminate your helpers with the precious blood of Jesus. I laminate your strength help with the precious blood of Jesus. I laminate your life with the precious blood of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you have answered. Daddy, we return all the glory unto thee because we have lifted up our eyes to the hills. He said, where cometh our help? Our help cometh from the Lord. We made the heaven and earth. Glory be to your holy name because you have done it. Blessed be your holy name. We return all the glory unto thee because you are miracle working God. You are covenant keeping God. Blessed be your holy name, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Brethren, it's happening again. Midnight prayer point hour at 6. Children of God, we want to celebrate 6th anniversary that the prayer channel has started. by the power of God Almighty with a day fasting and prayer. Children of God, the theme is 60 powerful and dangerous deliverance prayer. To celebrate the 60th year anniversary is fully deliverance prayer. I don't want us to miss it, which is dated April 29 of this year. It's going to be a powerful prayer point. Children of God, I want us to get ready for the day. And I pray for you wherever you are. The God that answered by fire, the God of Elijah, shall answer you by fire in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.